This, it looks like it's fun, what you're doing. It looks like it's fun to try to...
You know, it's always fun when you're working hard and you get rewarded with a steal or, you know, a 12-0 run or a 5-0 run or something crazy like that. It brings a lot of energy and everybody goes crazy in here. So,
right.
You know, there's nothing better than that feeling.
You guys had an opportunity at halftime to be up maybe a dozen, as many as 15, and they sort of made a run at the end. Was there any conversation about keeping momentum going and keeping your cool going into the second half?
Yeah, we just had a little desperate. You know, sometimes we tend to stop playing for a minute, you know, just go through some spurts where we just not as much energetic as we should be. You know, and that's what we live on, you know, just high energy and turning other teams over and just playing hard. So whenever we're not playing hard at any given moment, you know, anything can go wrong. And whenever we're playing hard, you know, the best things can happen. So we just try to keep playing hard and harp on that every day in practice.
Did you discuss staying in the game mentally and not letting their baiting of you get to you or their physicality try to get to you?
Oh, yeah. I mean, like I said, we do that in practice every day, you know, going at each other for 3 hours and, you know, just not worried about what the other team's doing. You know, them trying to, you know, that retaliation stuff doesn't really matter. We're just here to play, so we're not really worried about it.
Did you guys feel like they were getting frustrated toward the latter part of the first
half? Yeah, everybody gets frustrated when you turn the ball over and all this stuff's going on. But, yeah, we try not to pay attention to that. We just try to stick to each other as a unit, you know, bring it in, tell each other what's going on, and just keep playing.
18 wins total in the toughest conference in America. You got to feel pretty good.
Yeah, you know, it feels good. We talk about it every day, but we want to take it a game at a time, you know. So, you know, we 0-0 right now. Looking forward to the next game. So.
And that next game's in a hostile environment, so I guess you take that momentum from today into that, right?
Yeah, we're looking forward to that game. You know, teams coming here, it's a hostile environment. We go on the road. We like playing them games. You know, Kansas State, games like that, you know, it's fun living in that moment.
How much did that Kansas State game help you guys, you know, as far as, you know, getting ready for that type of environment you're going to be seeing a lot more of down the stretch?
Yeah, that's a good road win. You know, my first year in this conference, hearing about Kansas State playing there, it's a real tough place to play. So going there and getting a win means a lot.
Jay Sean, I know a lot of people don't want to bring it up, but the TCU game obviously didn't play. But since then, I mean, it seems like you've been a different player.
You know, I just try to put a chip on my shoulder, you know, let my team down kind of. let me have a fight for a battle without me on the floor, you know, bringing my energy and the things that I bring to the team. So, you know, I'm just trying to come in now and just bring it even more, you know, a little more hungry on defense and offense, be more aggressive and just
How do they attack you guys differently this time? Or did they attack you differently this time against the press?
They send a guy coming to the middle. They try to get the ball in open spaces and open gaps a little more this time, you know, sending an out-of-bounds guy and having a guard take it out, trying to get it back to the guards instead of the bigs handing them the ball. But we adjusted after a while and started picking it up and started causing havoc and creating turnovers. So.